energetic wellness fans. We are having a gardening class this Friday as our health awareness class from 1 to 3. And I just wanted to introduce our speaker who is going to come and talk all about gardening. He is a master gardener, if I could call you a master. he owns Providence Farms right here in Edmond. He has a CSA, which is a community-supported agriculture co-op, and he also teaches gardening classes. And so, Chris, what are you going to talk about on Friday? I'm really excited that you're coming, and you know, we have a lot of our community here at Energetic Wellness are interested in learning how to create their own garden.
Fabulous. I think the main thing, what I really go after the most is companion planting. That's planting your herbs and your vegetables and all those things together. And then we'll probably touch on beneficial insects, because most people, even with organic pesticides and stuff like that, we kill our beneficial insects. So if you can learn how to balance that and also be able to identify those. So that's kind of what I'm aiming for.
Perfect. Yes. And I did forget to mention, this is organic gardening, of course. So tell us a little bit about, you know, when you started your farm.
Okay. It officially started back in 2012. That's when we established our LLC for Providence Farms. It's been in the works probably for a little over 10 years. And it all had to do with our health. We started growing our own food, and both me and my wife had health problems. And we started doing research and realizing how bad our food system was. So we wanted pure food, and really for us, the only way we could know for sure that we were eating it is just to grow our own food. And then it just kind of blossomed from there. People were wanting it, and we just kept growing it, and now we're where we're at today.
Yeah. Well, we're excited to have you right in our backyard. Well, great. Well, we'll see you on Friday, Chris. I'm so excited about the class.
Too.
Thank you for taking the time to do this for us.
Absolutely. Thank you.
All right.